joined by bands that needs no introduction. That we will anyway.
I was going to say, you wave over it, now I have to introduce
myself. Just been gay.
Hello, my name's Monty Blitzfist. I'm 13 and a quarter years old and I play drums for Evil Scarecrow.
Hello, I'm Alice Babylon and I play keys for Evil Scarecrow.
Newest member of the band.
Newest member.
The newest member of the band.
Oh, Elite. Correction. Newest musician of the band.
Indeed, first ever gig this evening. Yes. Not just with Scarecrow, first ever gig ever.
Ever. Yes. Ever.
Right. And she's the calmest out of all of us. Like, yeah, I'll get out there, mate, smash it out, whatever.
That'd be fine.
Piece of piss.
Just easy. Play some notes.
Yeah. That's it. Drink some wine.
You can even mime if you wanted as well. No one would know.
No one would know.
She's already outdoing me. I've been in the band for 12 years and she rocks up to rehearsal with two beer holders that she's clasped to her key stand. I went,
yep.
Why don't I have these things?
Double drink.
Yeah. You don't?
No, apparently not.
Really?
Yeah, I'm too busy trying to remember the songs. To be drunk. No, I'm always drunk.
I did have one, I lost it.
That sounds
very. The only problem
is
they're always black. So trying to put it back on stage.
Yeah.
I've also got lights.
Oh yeah, she's also lit up as well. So.
Got little LED lights.
Oh, I organised you a keyboard riser earlier as well.
Oh, did you?
Somebody said, would you like keyboard riser? I was like, yeah, biggest one you've got.
I'm scared. Right up there. I'm scared of heights.
Oh, are you? Amazing. Well, it's a cherry picker, so.
Wow, yeah, literally rising. Wow. Oh. That's got to be done.
Is that
now.
What we're missing?
That's the next level.
The one prop we haven't bought is a cherry picker. Yeah. It's at home in the shed.
Yeah, so the next time you're on main stage.
Yeah.
Aerial keys.
Have you got a guitar?
Not yet.
Yes.
Not yet.
Chucky did have.
I'll still Chucky's. Yeah.
Chucky had one. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Flash bastards.
That's the next level.
Indeed. We'll just nick his.
They're very heavy though, aren't they? I'm very weak.
I'll carry it for you.
Oh, thank you. Hold it for me while I'm playing. Just hold it for me.
I'll basically be a keyboardist and making it irrelevant.
Have you seen Epica? Not literally in person, but have you seen they've got a little curved one on harness?
No, I haven't. I must profess my ignorance here, I'm afraid. But that sounds amazing.
Yeah. It looks quite lightweight. There's something to
I'm quite lightweight. So.
Yeah. Lightweight and durable. Yeah. Built
university,
for speed.
They called me Buzz Lightweight.
Buzz Lightweight.
Beautiful. That's never going away now.
So, your set tonight, how long do you have?
An hour and 15.
An hour and 15.
Okay.
Yes. An hour and 15 glorious times.
Well done.
Minutes.
Yes.
Minutes.
That's the one.
That's not right, though, is it? That's what I was going to say, but that isn't right. It's not an hour and 15 minutes.
Oh, yeah.
No,
oh,
yes. No, I suppose it's 75 minutes.
There we go. Yeah. There we go. Well done. Well done, Monty. Monty on the maps.
Thank you. Monty
on drummers the need to keep time, you see.
Indeed. Hey, that's good.
Yeah. Shit, I have one job. It just took me 5 minutes to waffle through that.
Is that a lot for you to learn, first off?
It has been a lot. It's been a lot to learn. There's a lot in my brain right now. There's not a lot of room for anything else, but yeah, it's all in there.
Hence the lack of maths.
Hence the lack of maths or the ability to speak. So, yeah.
Nerves are what kind of level?
They're all right. To be honest, I'm a little bit more nervous doing this press and stuff because this is totally new to me. I've never done this before. So
there's no real training you can do for this kind of thing, though, you know, with the interviews, especially when you have people like Nick or, you know, the people who've been doing it for years who have decent questions. And because we're already set to tell people how we made our costumes and where we got the name from, but when someone asks you a question you don't expect, you're like,
okay. I'm not being challenging here, am I?
No, not at all. No, this is nice.
We've been here for like the whole weekend, so everything's a bit challenging at this point.
Okay. It's long, isn't it? 5 days.
5 days is a lot. Everyone I've bumped into has no idea what day it is, just with the addition of one day.
Yeah. It's in Varken, that's 4 days, but it's Wednesday to Saturday.
It's still Wednesday now in my head. I have no idea where we are or what's
Wednesday
going on.
It's been Wednesday for ages.
Indeed.
Yeah. And what's next then, after the show?
This show? Well, we'll go home, have a lovely shower.
Yes, that's it.
And
all get in the same bed.
All get in the same bed. We all sleep, have a lovely cuddle, won't we? Yeah.
Professionally, tour is next. We're touring in October and November. Finally doing the tour that's been rescheduled from about 2 years ago. Just fuck off, COVID, you bitch.
Halloween,
yes, I think we have around four shows around Halloween.
Yes.
Yeah, we do.
All at the same time. Yeah.
Manchester, Birmingham, and two others that I can't remember. I think I did well to remember those.
I think you did very well to remember that, yes.
Is it Christmas?
We don't do a lot of Christmas, really. We do. We have the odd show in December, but other than that, that's kind of like our quiet period.
Oh, okay.
So we don't do a lot towards the latter end of the year.
No, we'll be having a rest.
But I know that our Rock City gig at home has been rescheduled for January.
Ah,
okay. So yes, we'll be doing that, and then I assume returning to.
You know why they've done that? Because you draw a crowd.
Oh yeah.
Oh, we need a crowd for January.
We need it in January. Yeah, yeah.
Well, everybody's depressed in January, aren't they? Everyone needs cheering up.
That's
so.
It. We'll cheer them up.
Yeah.
Or we'll be equally depressed and it'll be horrible.
We'll all cry
either
together.
Way. Yeah. No solidarity.
And so for writing, how's that going to change or stay the same?
Well, yeah. Well, I'm happy to get involved in that.
And
it's very exciting,
everyone will soon
it?
Find out. We have just recorded three songs.
Recorded them?
Yes. They're,
wow.
So me and Alice had to do them wirelessly. Remotely. Sorry, because yes. we both had COVID. So I was recording drums at home, and Alice was recording keys at home, and we managed to get through it and come out with some pretty decent fucking tracks.
Belters, I think, is the official term.
Yes, I'm not sure we're allowed to tell you what they're called, but there will be a single on the very close horizon.
Yes.
Nice.
Yes. Will this be an EP? Cheeky EP then?
I think it'll be a single working its way into a full album. We have a lot of music written that we wrote during lockdown, essentially. So we just need to sort out the ins and outs, sort of put it all together, see what we're going to keep, see what we're going to throw out, and then, yeah, get something together as soon as possible.
Oh, that's good news.
Yes. We've actually been quite proactive.
Yeah.
Well, that's what you're here for. Now we get to tell the people.
Yeah. And obviously, I've seen you've got your drum kit. Very nice.
Yes,
kit.
Yeah, the Elise's kit, which is amazing. Out of all the times we played Bloodstock as well, this is the first time I've ever been able to play my own drum kit. I get to play my own drums tonight.
Oh, really?
I've always used Scarecrow's house kits. Bloodstock's house kits. And they're actually amazing and really well looked after. I'm always very impressed with their gear.
Yeah.
It's a testament to the crew they have here. Yeah.
Testament!
Okay, so your drums then, what are they?
Mapex Horizon.
Cymbals?
I'm endorsed by Murat Dirrell. Yes.
So you used to have the black ones, didn't you?
I used to have a couple of Slipknot Alphas. And I sold my last remaining one about a week before Joey died. So I'm livid. Fucking livid. Because I was a huge Slipknot fan. Huge Joey Jordison fan when I was a kid. It was amazing.
Damn it.
Yeah. Yeah, that's kind of a shitter, really. Because I would have put that in a... You know, I would have framed it and put it on a wall somewhere.
Yeah,
and now
to buy them.
Yes, indeed. Yeah, indeed. Can I have my symbol back, please? Like my ball's gone over somebody's fence.
Yeah.
Can I have my symbol back, please, sir? Please.
Keys, what are you using?
Korg 2.
Korg, nice.
Electric Boogaloo.
That is its full official racehorse name, yeah. And it's very pretty.
It's very pretty indeed. It's a very pretty keyboard.
Yeah. What colour is it?
It's white with red bits
with
on.
With built-in lights
yeah,
as well.
Yeah, built-in lights. It's very nice. Very nice, yeah.
Are the black keys black?
The black keys are black, yeah, but the chassis is white.
That's
yeah.
It, all the classic stuff. Just making
well, some
sure.
Some people have painted their keys, so they're all black.
Oh, no.
What
then?
Yeah, that. Whoa, yeah, whoa there.
That's just crazy.
Yeah, that's,
that's crazy.
That seems counterproductive. Yeah. Man, that sounds like something we would do.
Yeah, let's make this harder for ourselves. Yeah.
I could see someone like painted a stripe on every A or C or something.
Yeah, just as a reminder.
Oh, that'd be alright, wouldn't it? But yeah, yeah, no, there's no painting has been involved in the making of my keyboard.
That was the most Scarecrow. No animals were hurt in the making. No painting was involved. Beautiful.
Yeah, you're gonna finish it out midnight.
Yes.
Thereabouts.
Is that late on for you? Done that before?
Yeah, I mean a lot of Hammerfests and Hard Rock Hells are, you know, 1 AM in the morning and. That's quite a struggle to stay sober. I'd like to say something more professional about it, but we just get aggravated and we can't get shit-faced.
No, even just going to a gig you're playing at, because it's an all-dayer.
Then I'm going to jump off stage and go DJ.
There's more people.
Who are you?
I am.
Oh, everybody go and watch.
Are you going to go surfing with your drum? Banging.
We'll see. Probably.
I won't be giving anything away here because.
Well, yeah, no. Some of them, I did have to check. Some of them were like, he was like, yeah, you want to catch him tonight? I was like, are you live streaming? I went, yep. I went, fucking Jesus Christ. Yeah, I think I'll be out and about. I don't think I can miss the opportunity to go and walk on people because, you know, why not?
It is the way.
So go stand on some folks.
Bantar Lights this weekend?
Love Skin Dread. Always love Skin Dread.
Devin. Devin was amazing.
Very
my
emotional.
Good friends in Diamond Head. They were playing fantastically this morning.
Kind
of
good.
Been a lot of crying, hasn't there?
Yeah, it's been very crying emotional.
Been very emotional.
Been very emotional.
Yeah.
Apparently people have been pissing the ground.
Oh, I didn't go that far.
No, I wouldn't do that.
No.
That's not very COVID safe.
I know where it's been.
Yeah, that's it.
Well, it's been here.
Yeah.
Underneath all these, underneath all these weirdos.
Yeah. I can't say who else you're going to see because you're going to be getting ready.
Yeah,
for
I think
show.
We're pretty much resigned to working
staring
today.
Staring at each other today.
Still, it's drinking beer. Just fine.
Taking it easy.
Yeah.
At least you can party afterwards for the last rain.
There'll be some drinking afterwards.
Yeah.
Do you have to pack down?
We do. We do.
We have crew with us, though.
We do. We do have some wonderful crew.
And we do.
Yes.
I've stolen one of the drum techs from the new Blood stage, Animal, bless him, who I've not seen for a while. It's lovely to have him back.
Yes. Yeah. So we're very lucky. Lots
a couple of
crew
that we brought with us.
Folk, haven't we?
Yes, we have. Yeah. Amazing people.
And this is his first time interviewing yourself. What's your favourite cheesecake?
Oh, my goodness. I'll tell you what, just up the road from where I live, there's this amazing cheesecake shop called Big Mike's Fat Cheesecake. Big shout out to Big Mike. And it is the best cheesecake I've ever had, and all of the flavours are amazing. But I think I'd have to say, the dime bar cheesecake's brilliant. It's got little tiny dime bars on it.
Yeah, I love dime bars.
Dime bars are just like, they're the best. Oh, it's so good, so good.
Is that on the high street?
It is in on Carlton Hill.
Yeah,
Carlton Hill. Yeah, it's got big blue
we're
sign.
Someone from who lives around the corner from us, essentially.
Oh yeah, well go check it out. It's really, really good. You won't regret it. You can get like a big box with all like an assortment, like a pick and mix.
Oh, that's a good idea.
It's really good.
I'm violently angry we don't have one of those dime cheesecakes now.
Yeah, should have one now.
Yeah, that's it. Like they're it's a bit too much.
They are.
I just don't need to.
Oh,
good. Cool.
Yeah. There you go.
Awesome. All right, thank you very much.
That was
thank
a very in-depth cheesecake answer, that was, wasn't it? I wasn't really expecting that.
Yeah, on an area of expertise, so, yeah.
Brilliant. Have you been to the Jerk Chicken Shop at the end of your street?
No, but I keep walking past it and going, oh my God, that smells amazing. And then it's always on the way home from work and you sort of, you know, you're not quite ready to go for dinner and then you're inside and you can't bother to leave again, so. One day.
Next time we chat.
I'll let you know if I've had some.
You two go for a little chicken day.
I can't, I'm veggie.
Oh, God. Oh, that was a strange promotion.
It's a meat.
Yeah, I just wondered if it was good.
Yeah.
At least I could be satisfied in that they're doing well with their business.
Indeed.
Yeah,
indeed.
Well, it's always good to know. Yeah.
It's a nice thing to check. What a wonderful human being.
All right, cheers, dude.
Thanks, Nick.
See you. Have an awesome show.
Thank you, Dylan.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.